history, written at the age of 15, read by one of our finest actresses, Dame Peggy Ashcroft. And now our birthday tribute comes right up to date with a celebration of some of the West End's most recent musical hits.
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. Was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use for letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. The world has gone mad today, it looks bad today, a black twice today, today's night today, the most tight today, the women cry today, the silly gigolos. And though I'm not a great romancer, I know that I'm bound to answer when you.
Anything goes, raising the roof with Cole Porter's title song. And from a hugely successful American composer, we turn to the work of that prodigy of the British musical theatre, Andrew Lloyd Webber, in his phenomenal Phantom of the Opera.